Gymnastics requires strength, flexibility, balance, and agility. Performing a solo routine on floor exercise, here's All-American from St. Louis, Missouri, Jumpin' John Hallett. Look for release moves and a spectacular gizmo from the youngest member of our team, high school All-American Tim Lauer. There's a one-armed giant. Junior Olympics, Miss Deborah Day Filippo. Is considered the most difficult event in women's gymnastics. With her dance moves, flexibility skills, and tumbling, all on a 4-inch wide surface. She's 2-time British Olympic team member, Miss Susan Cheeseborough. Gymnast must perform strength and swing moves through the handstand position. He's 2-time national champion. Here's Mr. Danny Price. That's an iron cross. She's gold medalist from the Pan American Games, Miss Janine Creek. Janine's dismount is called a Comanche. The barrel of ours. Once again, here's Tim Lauer. Whoops. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to SeaWorld's Nautilus Theater. My name's Bob King, and I'll be your host for this afternoon's show. You know, the trampoline was at one time considered the hottest, most exciting event in gymnastics. Exciting, because the trampoline was, and still is, a very dangerous piece of equipment. And it was due to this danger that it was removed from the sport for all time. This particular trampoline has taken George Hunsaker practically around the world. He's a six-time All-American, a two-time National Collegiate Association champion, and a world trampoline champion. Ladies and gentlemen, keeping all this in mind, we hope you enjoy the next portion of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, national and world trampoline champ. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, they haven't set up the trampoline quite the way they're supposed to. Barry, can you guys get back out here and set this up the way you're supposed to? Barry? Excuse me, folks. What the heck?
Hey, there's something wrong out there, my man. Excuse me, my name's Danny Dinkle, and do you need some help?
Well, sure, Danny. Do you think you can fix this end of the trampoline for me?
Well, of course. No perspiration.
Okay. Well, while he's doing that, I'd like to remind everybody in the audience about safety. You know, anytime you get up on a trampoline, you have to be absolutely sure of what you're doing, so... Are you okay? Well, why don't you just put the trampoline back the way you found it?
No way.
Come on, Danny, I need you to do that so we can go on with the show. So come right down to this end. Okay, now just step up on the frame. Watch that hole! Watch that hole too! Now be careful up there, Danny. Now just move to the center. Now lift it up. And give it a shove.
Okay, I'll shove it now. What do you want?
Mr. Dinkle, could you come back over here, please?
Ain't no way!
You! Over here!
What's cooking, dude?
Not much.
Uh-huh. Did you see me up there and down there and up there and without a doubt, down there? You know what?
What?
I almost destroyed some natural beauty. Check it out, baby. And you know what? I had a great time, so can I bounce on that thing?
Well, I don't know, Danny. It's a pretty dangerous piece of equipment. We usually don't... Hang on a second. What do you folks think? Should we let him bounce on that thing? I guess you win, Danny. Why don't you come right down this end and make it easy on you. I just want you to sit on it. Just sit on it. Are you okay? Why don't you just show us how you can bounce? That's okay, Danny. You can do it. Just show us how you can bounce, but not too high.
Okay. Hey.
But Danny, you're going too high.
I know.
Lower.
What?
Lower.
Lower.
Just get back up there. Do something. Do anything. But Danny, you're going too high.
Yeah.
You're gonna hurt yourself. You're gonna fly off.
Watch out.
Now, what do you have to say for yourself?
Ribbit.
Ribbit? Now, get back up there, and this time I want you to use your head. Using your head. Ladies and gentlemen, National and World Trampoline Champion, Mr. George Hunziker! Let's hear it for our folks from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Mr. George Hunziker! Alright, how's everybody doing? Have a good day here at SeaWorld? Alright, that's what we like to hear. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the show. Well, so far we've tumbled for you, we've worked our bodies, and we've clowned around. But we're not through yet. Now we'd like to perform for you to a medley of Broadway hits. Once again, Miss Karen Martino. John Hallett. Susan Cheesebro.